He's got a YouTube show, Celtic Warrior Workouts, right? He called me, he said, hey, I want to come up and do a show, and he wants to do different challenges he's never done before. So I thought, great, I'll get him on a mountain bike. He'll look like an albino gorilla making love to a volleyball. And he did. And I also thought, hey, maybe he'll wipe out, which would be really funny, at least to me, except he didn't. I did. At about 20 miles an hour, jumping off a jump downhill, and I rolled to my feet and I looked at the camera. I said, people are gonna see that and go, why can't he wrestle? And that is when the light bulb lit.
In 2004, I was at a crossroads. I was trying to decide whether I was gonna follow my career or my dream at WWE, or if I was just gonna go back and, you know, work an IT job or whatever I was doing at the time. And I was working in a nightclub in Dublin, Liddy's Bordello, and WWE came into town. They're at the O2, the local arena, and everybody was there, you know what I mean? The whole Raw crew was there, and I was like, you know, this is a perfect chance for me to go up and say, ask for advice and try and get my, you know, juices flowing again. And I went up to a lot of talent, and everybody gave me the cold shoulder. Everybody but one person. And that person was you. You just wrestled, you're on a 2-week tour, you didn't have to give me any time, you were just trying to relax. But not only did he give me his time, but he brought me over, gave me the best advice I ever heard, and I went and bought me a pint of Guinness.
I appreciate that, I appreciate you. But all that being said, what do you say? Next week, my hometown Toronto, 25 years here in this company, two grizzled vets, been everywhere, done everything, smacking the crap out of each other for the very first time. And then after, heck, we can go back and have a shot of some nice peaty scotch. What do you say?
I don't know, I'm a bit deaf in the left ear here. Calgary, what do you think about the rated R superstar and the Celtic Warrior Sheamus going out for the first time next week? I'll tell you what, fella, you swapped that peaty scotch for a nice pint of Guinness, and you got yourself a deal.